And welcome back, everyone. This is a nice part of Douglas Avenue, so we're going to do the entire sections. But we already did this way so far in the 8 video clips. But now we're going to go down to possibly Gold, I think. We're going to do a 6 minute video. But this is Douglas Avenue, Melvin Street. But this is Douglas Ave. We are heading south now on Douglas Ave. 32. See the houses here. We are already at the business district. We're going to probably hit a couple of gas stations. You can see that. And I might fall down. You won't see that. Jeez. But here a couple of gas stations. No parking anytime. High voltage. Keep off. Yeah, I will keep off. You don't have to tell me twice. But here goes, speed limit is 30. See that? See the sign up there? There goes some houses with the little angels on the ground. That's pretty. It is February 24th, 2016. And it's a storm around us. We're supposed to be getting snow a couple of inches, but it's not snowing here yet. But this is Isabel Lav. We did that already, you remember. But we're supposed to get like a little snow here, 2 to 4 inches, they say, but it's not snowing here yet. But those of you, probably it's snowing now today in Chicago and parts of Indiana and other Burpee and Racine, Milwaukee, is not snowing yet, but it might be coming, supposedly. And the wind, that's coming, that's not supposedly. Jeez, the wind bothered. But here, we are at the houses area and the restaurant. No parking anytime, Monday through Friday. I gotta see the rest. But here, see the houses, they are nice. Now, there goes, got some frozen custard they have there. That's Carson's restaurant. They got frozen custard, hamburgers, french fries, frames, all kind of stuff there. People say it's pretty good. You can try that out if you're in the racing area. And we're getting hurt in the racing area. What the heck is this? It stinks here. Gee, that's what the heck is this. But this is William Street. We did that too. You remember November? You see that we did William Street. More houses and a car. That's a nice car. See? There goes the billboards. It's heading south on Douglas Avenue, US 32. It's not that cold out. Except the sheesh. There goes that. Except the sheesh. See, there goes the no parking game Monday through Friday. Tollway zone. Can't park here on a weekday, so don't park. I'm not, I'm walking. See? And a little bit of ice. That gets annoying. That gotta go. House for sale. Anybody want to buy a house? It's this house. Wait, they don't make house like this. Ooh. And this is, sun in the one side again. That's what this is. Boy. Too much. There goes the Route 1 bus stop. The 5 turns around and snakes all over the place. And there goes, we better hurry up before we get hit all over the place. Oh, that got sunny. Gee, wait, like the signal. But this is Douglas Avenue and Wolf Avenue. There goes Wolf Avenue. We did that too. And High Voltage Pole. We didn't do that too. There goes the signs again. No parking during the week. And I guess we're going to stop at this intersection. Because we're only doing a 4 minute video. Or 5 minute video. Yeah, a 5 minute video. So we'll stop at this street. What street is this? That's the street. Ooh, it smells good here. Beautiful smell. Nice fire. So that one has a fireplace going. And a bomb. That's going. But there goes something total. Bold total. And the stop. That's the total. But this is a street. There goes a house for sale. Anybody want to buy a house? And there goes a freezing hand for sale. Anybody want to buy a freezing hand? You can do that. But now we're on Douglas and we're gonna cross over and end it to wherever street this is. Yeah, what street is this? There goes a house. There goes a dead end. But this is Augusta Street. So tomorrow we continue on to Gold. But I do hope you enjoyed this video and all my other videos. Feel free to give me any comments, messages on the comment box below, feedback, criticism, suggestions, opinions, all on the comment box below or on my the websites, which is Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat. It's all accordingly. But for now, I love all my viewers. Thank you everybody for viewing my video. I will get back tomorrow with the continuation. And there goes the school bus. Anybody want a slice of cheese? But I'll go back to my continuation tomorrow. But for now, I am signing out.